สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone. I'm Nit I Sopa Thai. Right now I'm at my auntie new house. I come here to help my auntie move the rice. Yeah, I mean auntie rice. In this field, in this rice field, she used the machine to do harvest. Yeah, I mean cut her rice by machine. And other rice field, she cut by herself. Yeah, by use sickle. Normally every day we go to cut our rice anywhere in the morning, but today we finish work early 4 p.m. then we come back to here to move auntie rice put back to storeroom. So come and follow me. I will show you how we do. We have to put in the sack first. After we dry about 7 days, 5, 6, 7 days, something like that, depend on if you check if the rice dries and not wet, then you can put in the sack, then put in the storeroom, like I say. Okay, but before go to move the rice, I would like to show you here first. It's beautiful. My auntie, she grow the, I mean, she planting vegetable for eat. Yeah, different vegetable. It's beautiful here. This one, pak bung. I think morning glory, something like that in English. If I remember, in Thai we call pak bung. And here, remember this one is I do stir fry with pork, Chinese kale. In Thai we call pak khana. And this one I think salad. And a lot of different vegetable, and I don't know in English name really. This one I know English, spring onion, In Thai we call ton hom. She grow a lot of spring onion for it. Okay, come and follow me, I show you. I mean this rice field, this one, and opposite the road also. Like I say, she have about 7 rice in her new house. This one, my auntie, she used the machine to do cut the rice. A lot of papaya. Remember, papaya in Thai we call ma la go. And like I say, auntie new house. Not finished yet. she waiting for income because right now she spend a lot not 1 million yet, but nearly 1 million, not finished yet. She told me it's about 800,000, something like that, so far, but not have furniture or not finished yet. Inside the house, she not color white, but look like a light blue, something like that, and white ceiling. It look beautiful. Okay, my auntie in this side, and this is my auntie tractor. After we put in the sack finish, then we have to lap the then uncle have to lap then lap the sack and put in his shoulder and put in this trailer. Yeah. We have two more worker come to help. My son and my niece. Oh, sorry. Yeah, my niece, daughter of my auntie. I hope I say correct in English. Yes, my auntie. Start put in the sack like this. Yeah. Show you. After you use the machine for cut your rice, you cannot put in. They already put in the sack, but you cannot put in the storeroom straight away because not dry yet. So you have to open the sack again, then dry on the land like this. Yeah, I mean dry with the sun before put in the sack. Before put back in the sack again, then put back in the storeroom. จักกระสอบนะหาซิบหกซิบนี่แหละเนาะin this anti rice fields this year she not so good, maybe about 50 to 60 sack like that. Yeah, normally she get about 70, but this year maybe about 50-55. Yeah, still a lot of rice, enough for each per year. Left for sale also if you want to sell, but we not really sell our rice. Either some family come to borrow for eat if someone finish before the new rice come, or really we have full of the storeroom and we sell some. Okay, now I'm gonna help my auntie to put the rice in the sacks.
thắng.
ดึงไปตึงๆไงนั่งเออจับดูกมันใส่จับดูกมันใส่we prepare to go home now. My auntie she clean up her net for to use for next land. I mean other rice field. We still not finish all yet. My uncle and his friend start to put the rice sacks on the trailer. He's gonna revert back a little bit. My son, he have a... I'm not sure, maybe very hot or too hot. He have blood come out from his nose. So I tell him to lie down. Hopefully he will be okay soon. We just finished put the rice in the sack and very dark. Right now it's 6:05. We start work 4 PM. Very dark now. How many sack we got? 41 sack. This year not so good. Normally get 50 or 55. Yeah. Okay, guys. I view the end of this video now. Ow, bird turn. Mert. Okay.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoy this video. So tired, long day today, and very hot day. If you like, please give me a thumb up. Any comment, leave in below. And please don't forget to subscribe and share on my channel. Thank you so much, ka. Bye bye.